The number of COVID-19 cases continues to rise in Mississippi, and so does the number of residents hospitalized after testing positive for the virus. The state health department reports another 1,025 cases overnight with 18 new deaths. Since March 11th, 38,567 Mississippians have tested positive for COVID-19, and 1,290 residents have died from the virus. In addition, 825 Mississippians are in the hospital receiving treatment, while another 274 are hospitalized with suspected cases.